The living differentiated cell lost its capacity of division, but it regained the capacity of division under certain conditions. The phenomena is called de-differentiation. The meristematic tissue differentiate as cambium tissue as well as intravascular tissue and meristem tissues. So this is the best example for the de-differentiation. So after de-differentiation also, the cells lost the differentiated, de-differentiated cells are lost the capacity of dividing. They meet for one specific function. They are allotted to the specific function. So that is called re-differentiation.